There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's extreme rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an extreme rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like extreme rules. Looking to catch him off guard. And now we see Knight. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
To get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
getting there, and it's adding up.
Yeah, the physical price of the...
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
And he goes into the ring.
Broken up.
Cover! And a kick out right away.
What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Oh! Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Shoulders down! He kicks out with force.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. Can't believe it.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, the barricade. And Paul caught by surprise. Brett is going to pin. This could be it. Cover. Is it enough? The cover.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attack.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
I don't know what he's got planned with that, but I know it ain't good.
Now looking at Kevin Owens.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
And Theory, a tap down. Orton is done.
Cover. Two count. Oh, shoulder up before three.
Orton escaping by the skin of his teeth with that one. He has to think that was too close for comfort.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Orton might take it here. Shoulders down.
Got it. Theory is
eliminated. Theory has been eliminated.
That suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster.
LA Knight BFT for Knight. Knight about to end this fight.
Cover. There's two. Eliminated.
He's ready.
It's gonna happen.
Swanton bomb.
Logan Paul is in big jeopardy here.
Big forearm.
Uh-oh. Stunner!
Is it enough to put Knight away?
Makes the cover. Amazing.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Owens has ended so many matches with that, but not today. Just like that, Paul finds a counter.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Up on the top rope in all kinds of trouble. Here comes his opponent. What a leap! Hooks the arm.
Superplex.
Disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
Now watch this.
Northern Lights. He may get the three count right here.
I think so. Got it. New champion.
Here is your
He came for the title, and he got it.
This is the kind of moment you dream about as a competitor.